So we actually have an air hole doorway. So this is the air hole. This is the what it looks like. It is $12. I bought two of them, so I'm gonna keep one and make videos right now. But it's actually reusable and it runs out of gas because a pump like this, you pump this thing in, you pull it out, pump it in, and it makes a lot of noise. So, you can do some fun stuff with that. And I'm pretty excited about it. Subscribe to my channel. You can go to my website, there's a link in the description. Go to contact me section. Click on my email section. Or simply Bob. Email would be Bob. And say it. Something like that. And whoever is the first one to get wins the air hole. Just like tell me where to mail it to and I'll mail it to this unopened brand new. I'm not trying to do it because it's really loud. I'm holding. So like, I'll do it quietly. Okay, so that one kind of sounds like that. Yeah, so it's not kind of sound like some spooky house. I will actually give it away. I will not ask for where to mail to unless you are the winner and I'll email you saying that. Congratulations, you guessed the right number, you won the shout out. Just tell me where to mail it to and I'll mail it to you, and if you don't want to tell me. Okay. So, if you don't have public, if you are not able to see your subscriber list, you cannot win the giveaway. Like, if you don't allow you to put either your first name or your YouTube name too, that will count, I will do that. But no matter what, you have to tell me your YouTube channel name. If you tell me your YouTube account name, so that I can look for my subscribers, and if you're there, and you guess the right number, you win. It's not a scam, it's not what I mean. It is. Goodbye. Enter the giveaway, please. I'm actually uploading this early. I'm supposed to do it tomorrow. I will make a video for when I'm giving away. So, yeah. So, I will, whoever wins, I will give them a shout out too. And mention their account, so I will give them a shout out and I will tell what number they guess. With my website, and yeah, I'm going to do a quick one. Also, guys, I put bottle caps. Actually, in my space, I have a. I want a kill box so that I can, like. Once I get, like, some merchandise, like, there's, like, send an email, like, you can email money to me and, like, letters saying, like, which, what you want from my thing on it, and I'll mail back, but. So I'll start doing that once I get a kill box. Once I do have one already, you can email bottle caps to me because I think bottle caps are just really just the box.